I didn't even put any in the front room either. I walked in there, I said, oh my god, it's messy. I said, holy fuck, how am I supposed to get back?
Come out to play.
You want to mind fuck, Dominic? Let's play
mind fuck. Oh, he's gonna fucking flip up people back.
He turned off the lights.
About it though. That could be not why he's screaming.
Dominic, come out and play!
Is he really?
Should I go get my dog?
I can't, it's locked.
Dominic, open the door.
Oh, he made himself throw up.
I wonder what he's doing. Dominic, you can't do anything unless you open the door.
I feel so
we
bad.
We can't take him out until you open the door.
You're going to be stuck in there with him until you let me in.
Penguin, come play with you.
Hi, Dominic.
Shut up.
Why?
Okay, that's enough, Cheyenne. I think we terrified him.
I'm a dick of a sister.
Dominic, open the door!
Dominic, come on, buddy.
Dominic, I can't do anything unless you open the door. Alright, it's about to be break-in time. Excuse me, moi.
Are you peeing?
She hopped through the window. She hopped through the window.
Oh my god.
Come on, Bob. Open the door.
I'm coming.
She's crawling through the window.
Hello. Here, I'll grab them because I know where they are.
Chicken nuggets and potato rounds.
Chicken nuggets.
We're not messing with you, okay? I love you.